Hi, my name is John Amira, and I wanted to talk to you today about opening a carpet cleaning business. Carpet cleaning business is a unique business. It's something you want to learn about before you start. Hopefully you've worked in a carpet cleaning business, worked for them, or understand the general mechanics of a carpet cleaning business. Do your research online first to see what the existing carpet cleaning companies are doing. Who are their customers? Where are they advertising? And what are they using for promotions and for a marketing plan? You want to develop a marketing plan yourself to determine where your customers are. How do you reach them and who are your potential customers? There are a lot of equipment involved in a carpet cleaning business. You want to see what's out there, whether you're going to buy new or used, whether it's something you would lease. Would you use a van to tote the carpet cleaning equipment around? Just the logistics of how the company will be run, the costs, develop a budget, see what it's going to cost you to run a carpet cleaning business. What there are for competition out there, what your existing companies that are out there are doing already. If you need any more information on this subject or any other subject in the business field, my email address is jneemira@gmail.com.